Hey guys, Chris Brand Agency has made a move for 2010, and we thought for the holiday season we'd give you guys a tour, so why don't we go check it out? So welcome in guys, here's a quick tour of what's going on down here. If you look up, you'll see this is the entrance to our penthouse suite. We got a sweet little gig up there, and for those of you that don't want to walk, we got ourselves an elevator.
Hey ladies.
Hey ma.
What's up?
Let's slide.
Alright.
We gonna get
And right behind me, you'll see our conference room. There's a lot of construction going on inside, so we're not going to show you because it's a little bit messy, but check our Facebook later on. When it's finished, we'll give you another tour. Let's go see what everyone's up to. We finally made it up. Let's go see how everyone's doing. So here we have our crisp holiday tree, made up of all the graphics boxes that we designed. Along with that, all the holiday greeting cards we got sent from people. Let's go meet the team. And we have the account exec, Trish.
Bug it!
I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking VIP. Here we have our designer, Christina. Here we have our studio manager, Josh. Let's go check out our product team now. And here we have our product designer, Matt. And here we have our product design supervisor, Saison. During the day when we want to unwind, you know, just take a little break, I'll show you where we go. So come on up with me here. Here we have our gaming loft.
You say free when you're single talents.
So one of the main reasons we have this is a lot of our clients deal with a lot of gaming. So with that, we have to be a part of that culture. So right here, we like to take a break with our 55-inch LCD Panasonic. We have our Nintendo Wii, PS3, Xbox, Rock Band set up, and you can't forget the old classic Atari. You know what? I'm getting a little hungry. Let's go check out what's in the kitchen. Now this is our crisp fridge. We keep it nicely stacked with a lot of food because we have a couple late nights going on here. We have our very own lean, mean, fat grilling machine, George Foreman Grill. And you can't forget the water cooler. Taking what's mine, and then tell me that I blew it. What can you? And here we have our job wall. So each section is dedicated to each of the employees here. Catching my breath. Let's go check out the restroom. Now here we have our master bath with a his and her sink. We have a nice ergonomic toilet, especially built for this office. And we have our shower for late nights and whenever, you know, feel a little dirty. And this is my favorite part of the office. I call this the creative nook because I spend most of my time and most of my days here.
Thank you, far too kind.
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's go.
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
Here we have our G8 account manager, Henry. Let's go see what the CEO and VP are up to.
Another sister shooting hair on Damaris. Amputees in Freetown, Sierra Leone.
I hope you enjoyed the tour of Chris Brand Agency. From all of us here, we wish you a happy holidays and a great new year. And now that the tour is over, get out.
Still kid, gotta get a check with a couple commas. People want to bomb us. More people gotta scatter and run.